roosters in training for the place. They're about bringing Moose out to join them for 15 minutes. Is a step beyond Moose, we'll see in a moment, where he is dragging his leash. Moose won't be able to do that yet. Moose is probably going to get up a lot. Good news is that he's not mouthing as much and not barking as much and not complaining as much. Hopefully he won't make a liar out of me. And I also have to make sure that Otis stays on his place while I do this. And we have a daycare dog just helping the other dogs by keeping her place. We also have another dog in the room, Oscar, who's new, who may bark when Moose comes out.
Moosey.
Good boy. Good Otis. Good Shane. Oscar. Good Maggie. Moose place. So Moose loves everyone, so it's going to be exciting. Oh, the other thing is we have this in the garage with the door open today, where he can see the other dogs playing. So there's my dog, Shayna, and two other Rottweilers playing in the front yard. And I'm gonna attempt to sit down. And we're gonna set this guy up for 30 minutes of this. He's played, he's eaten, he's feeling good. House cleaner in here too on the other side, so all the dogs can hear those noises too. Ouch. Good boy. Been training him to out various parts of my body and the leash. Don't you good place, Otis? So he gets off, I just body bump him back on. That's the most effective way to do it, if you can. So I'm allowing him to make a mistake as much as I can. No. Also trying to make a point. So I'll let the leash loose. Don't you make a mistake.
Nah.
Good place, Moose. Good place, Otis. Just reminding them what they're doing. There's Moose, actually Maggie's a new friend of Moose too. He just met her today. With all sorts of excitement. Old friends, new friends. Easy, Shayna.
Biggie, let's go. Biggie, let's go.
Twisted my arm at some point. Nope. Good place, Moose. Good place, Otis. Good place, Maggie. Thank you. his way. She's falling asleep in front of the fence in front of the garage. So when I was first doing even sit on the dog with Moose, every other word out of my mouth was no. You don't want to say that. And I'm doing sit on the dog because you want to be silent, but he was mouthing me, so I wanted to take possession of my arm back. Ah! Good place, Otis. Otis hears the cleaner upstairs. Of course, now I have Otis on camera. Good boy, Otis. Good quiet. Good boy. I gave him a little tug, but now it's loose. See if he makes his mistake. No. I do good move. I do good move. These sort of impulse controls exercises have a lot of uses. A really important thing that people don't see at the time of the command is it does teach your dog to chill out on their own. Right now I'm controlling it, but since they learn to chill when they're on the place, well, I'm controlling it so much. He could be bouncing up and down if he wanted to, but he doesn't get what he wants. That's why he's not. But in off times, they learn that they can settle down, and as long as all their needs are met, so they should be fed, exercised, played with, and have some downtime. Trained. Trained is important too. It's different than played with or walked. Otis is about to be released, but Moose is still going to have another 15 minutes on that. Otis, you're almost free. Don't mess up. So Otis did pretty good, except at the beginning.
I know, pretty Jane.
All right. That is Otis's alarm. trying to do set stays with Otis. Otis stays on the place. Let's see how it goes when I walk away from him. First time I haven't held Uncle Leash with Moose.